Alright, so the other week my friends and I decided to go away on a weekend trip to Wanaka, and you might be wondering what we got up to. Well, take a look for yourself. Getting up early on the Friday definitely wasn't the easiest thing to do, especially because it was so cold and gloomy outside. But soon enough after Josue grabbed his pie from the petty station, we were off on the road. Of course, we couldn't resist a few stops along the way.
So we're just currently in Alex, chilling on the playground. Oh, please don't. Oh my God, please don't do this.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. My liquor mixed with a bit of intellect. And all the boys, they were saying they were into it. Such a pretty face, all the pretty faces on the knee.
After that quick break, we hit the road again, and soon enough, we're in Wanaka.
So we've just arrived at our accommodation, and this is the. Oh my! What on earth, man? This is insane.
Hey, Bill, I'm in the mood for a switcher. I hit the function, hit the rose till I hiccup. I hit the stage and leave with money that's a sticker. She picture perfect, so I told him I'm a flicker. Bill, I'm in the mood for a changer. I leave the city and return with my changer. They got amnesia, don't remember how they played us. They wanna knock me down, but somehow I just stay up.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot to mention, it was also Joey's birthday on the Friday that we left for the trip, so make sure you guys all wish him a late happy birthday in the comments down below. Here's Jack. How ready are you?
Ready.
Excited?
Yes.
You're looking very stylish.
Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. So basically, we've got two cars that have already left to go to the mountain, and we are just packing our car up, and then we'll be heading up there as well. Super excited. It's been about 2 years since I've last skied, and I cannot wait to be back on the slopes. Josue is excited too.
Hey, Josue.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a seasoned veteran. We're gonna eat some ass.
We'll show you guys what it's like when we're up there.
I can't move on, baby doll. Waiting on calls, flipping through stations. I'm outclassed and it's outrageous. I'll take it all, baby doll. Whatever's been weighing you down. Find me on Miami concrete, looking for somebody different, cause my daddy was a.
After a successful day of skiing, we then decided to head down to the lake to watch the sunset.
So we've got the main camera set up for a time lapse, and the rest of us are just taking some photos, vlogging on the GoPro. Don't know how good it is. Hopefully it's nice. Oh, that's insane.
On the final day of our trip, we headed up to the mountain one last time to fit in another day of skiing. Here's how that went.
Yeah, you knew that
is doing a black run.
Yeah. Yeah, bro. Take your time, bro. You got this.
How does he sit down with balls that big?
Oh! Let's go, Joey. You got this, bro. Yeah!
Have we got everything, boys?
I think so, bro.
Is that that easy?
That is a quarter. Do you ever stop eating, bro?
Hey everyone, so we've basically just finished up the second and final day of skiing. This weekend trip is almost over. We're just gonna stop by Alexandra to have some dinner, meet up with the other car, but other than that, it's been a good one.
Pretty good, eh?
Absolutely.
Fantastic. Okay. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, please make sure you leave a like, make sure you leave a comment if you have anything to say at all, and make sure you turn on that notification bell so you can see the videos when they come out weekly. And I hope you guys all have an amazing, amazing week. I'll see you guys next time.
Please like, subscribe, and peace.
So that pretty much sums up the entire weekend. I honestly had such a great time with such amazing people, and I can't wait to have a trip like this again in the future. So I hope you guys all enjoyed watching the video, and I'll see you all next week. Cheers.